Doing the suspension rod replacement on this one. Those balancing springs and make sure those are back on. you're supposed to be slip free gloves, but because of the oil, that's on the suspension that makes it slip free. Springs on two sides. So what I did to help is put that right there. It's a lemon. Okay. Okay, so I got the old ones.
It did warm my hair.
Oh my goodness. Whew. It's hard work. But you already you could see the difference. Remember how as soon as I touched it, it was bouncing? Try to push on that, see if it bounced.
No, it doesn't.
You see? And before it was like a basketball.
How filthy it is inside.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going to wipe that off for you. Don't worry. I got that. I always like to make sure it's nice and clean.
Yeah.
But that's a huge difference.
Like I said, I just moved in here in July.
Yes, yes.
I'm going to move out probably by July.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, but now it's going to be running like a brand new machine. I'm going to go ahead and recalibrate it for you. So
you got the cardboard out?
Oh, yes, ma'am. I do. I got everything out.
Oh, yeah. There it is
and
back there.
Yeah.
Good. No wonder you're sweating.
Oh, yes. Oh, my goodness.
Need some paper towels?
I had to lift the machine up to in order to do it. Oh, I have paper towels. See, I came prepared.
Okay.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I just wanted to show you that
while
it's
in my microwave. I don't know what happened.
Oh, don't worry. I'm
just
gonna...
needed the coffee and I went to close the door.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, don't worry. I'm going to look at this for you right after this one. Thank you. Let's break this machine. So, we're going to calibration. This is wrong.
Okay. You said come in?
Yeah.
Oh, good, good, good. Yes, I wanted to look at your... not keep yourself up.
I'm on your mirror slam.
Okay, yeah.
Well, it might have been broken for how long? I don't know.
You just fall apart suddenly. Yeah. As soon as the lifespan reported that you didn't do it for 20 years, but they cut it back to 10 years. So, miraculously, every time I see an appliance getting close to 10 years, they fall apart. Yeah. Just like this one. It's just 10 year birthday.
Uh-huh.
And the door, all of a sudden, the door just fell apart.
All right. Oh, good, good. The machine finished. All right. So, yeah, it's done. It's all like brand new.
I can throw a load in?
Yes, ma'am. You can throw a load in, yeah. And it's guaranteed. You have
it still moves in there.
It does. That's normal.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Because don't forget, the only thing holding that inside the wash cabinet is these four suspensions.
Uh-huh.
So it has to be floating free.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
What it's not supposed to do is bouncing like a bouncing ball.
Yeah,
and see,
okay.
I can't even get it to bounce anymore.
Yeah, that's good.
You know,
that's
where before
good.
It was like
That's good.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. All right, no problem. Well, give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna clean up, get all the tools out of here, then I'm gonna come back in.
Okay, that's
and we'll
fine.
Screw it away.
I'm
thank you
the
so
door
much.
Oh
yes. Oh yes. Thank you.
The damn flies.
Oh my gosh.
James?
Yes, ma'am.
I found this little piece on my floor yesterday, and I had no idea what you think it could
okay,
be from
that
door?
That's from the door, yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I just
it
picked
is.
It up on the floor yesterday, and then where's this come from?
Oh, yes, it is. It is. Oh, yes.
Okay.
Absolutely. Yep. Thank you so much.
Oh, yes.
All right. Thank you, guys.